Tuesday, local criminals kept in a jail cramped behind bars. The standard of living.
Aren't you sleeping on a table?
Yep, kind of.
But the cost to you.
1,000 beds, well, you're looking at right around $130 million or more.
WLKY takes you inside the Louisville Metro Jail for a rare look at the cost of crowding criminals.
We can't build our way out of this issue. It's too expensive.
Tuesday on WLKY News at 6, live local late breaking.